After a few stones were thrown at the tower, gas grenades were fired, and one went into a truck here, which is caught on fire. Shield has been broken. They're dousing the fire. There's the gas grenade that started the fire. Imagine if that hit a person. Still smoke coming out. Here. Oh, roof is burnt as well.
Oh, right through the window here.
Here's the gas canister. It's burnt ceiling. There's the dashboard. There's the window through which the gas canister, this one here, came smashing through. Imagine the force, this force smashing into a person. This is Dunya, French journalist, doing their coverage live on Facebook. Look up Dunya.